I'll put my cap, my speaker on mute.
Okay. But anyway, we're back for part two. What were you saying, Rodney?
I'm gonna put my microphone on mute, and I'm gonna go upstairs right quick and do my upload right now.
Okay.
All right.
Anyway, if you saw in part one, we defeated the Great Deku Tree, or not the Great Deku Tree, Queen Goma, who was from the, who was inside the Deku Tree. And right now we're about to get the an ocarina from Saria. Now we're in Hyrule Field. Yep, I hate this owl. Okay, so now I guess our next up is the Hyrule Castle. Okay, I did make it. No, I'm gonna go in here for a minute. We're also going to have to get the Hylian Shield in this part. Well, maybe not necessarily this part, but I want to get... I would love to be able to beat the second dungeon boss before I have to end this part. That Holly and Shield here costs 80 rupees, though. I got enough now, so we're gonna go to the Hollyan shop and get the Hollyan shield. And I could have done this in the later on, but I decided to get it right now. So now we're in Hyrule Castle, and again this owl. Nope, don't go there. No, not that way anyway. Go right here. Now I'm gonna have to get caught by the guard because I don't want to head all the way back there. Help! Now this right here. I think now would be a good time for you viewers out there to skip ahead to this video. Okay, now. Yeah, I'm sorry that it takes so long. How good are we on time? Okay. Oh, phew, thought for sure I was gonna get caught there. Now I gotta start this thing over. I didn't think I was gonna get caught there for a minute, but I did. Waited. Okay, I think I should make it this time. And I did. Yeah, this cutscene's pretty lengthy. Thank you. Yep, this is the first song we can ever learn to play in this game, which is called Zelda's Lullaby. No, I actually think I might stop this video after this cutscene's over with.
Hey, Justin.
Yeah?
Is 412 Ham Rock, Henry Lee?
Yeah, but we call him Hunter mostly.
Because he won't call when I do my million dollar mission.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we'll see you all for part 3.